Retinoblastoma is a rare form of childhood eye cancer that's almost always diagnosed before age 5. It affects the retina, the nerve tissue in the back of the eye that is sensitive to light. A diagnosis of cancer can seem scary, but the good news is that retinoblastoma is very treatable. And with the right treatments, most patients can be completely cured. At the Ocular Oncology Center, we draw from a full toolkit of treatment options. We typically use a combination of tools to treat the tumors in different ways. Your care team will discuss different options to provide the care that's best for your child's individual needs. So let's take a look at what's in this toolkit. Chemotherapy. Chemotherapy includes strong medicines that are used to shrink retinoblastoma tumors. It can be given in several different ways. One way is through the vein. This is called systemic chemotherapy. Chemotherapy can also be given directly into the main blood vessel of the eye. This is called intra-arterial chemotherapy. Finally, chemotherapy can be given as an injection directly into the eye. This is called intravitreal chemotherapy. Cryotherapy. In this treatment, your child's doctor applies extreme cold directly to the tumor to freeze it. Laser therapy. Laser therapy, or thermotherapy, delivers heat to your child's eye using laser technology to kill the tumor. Radiation. This treatment uses a small plaque that is surgically placed on the tumor to deliver local radiation. Surgery. If your child has advanced retinoblastoma that hasn't responded to other treatments in our toolkit, we may recommend a procedure called enucleation, which means surgically removing the affected eye. We can then replace it with a realistic prosthetic eye. It's extremely rare for the retinoblastoma tumor to return after enucleation, and sometimes this is the safest treatment. It isn't uncommon for doctors to use a combination of tools to get rid of retinoblastoma. For example, chemotherapy may be used to shrink the tumors so that they are small enough for thermotherapy or cryotherapy. Every treatment has potential side effects. A doctor will discuss these side effects with you and your family so you can decide together which tools from our toolkit will work best. Have more questions? The Ocular Oncology Center has answers.